Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to replace expressions if your character has a morph-based face. In this example here, you can see that when I use the same puppet technique on these identical monsters, the one on the right will have a much more exaggerated expression on his mouth when the jaw is opened. This is because I've modified that particular expression's morph target from the original,